Brooklyn Park Police will play an important role in security during the NCAA Final Four. Officer Brandon Schmitt and his K-9 partner Niko will be on the lookout for bombs in downtown Minneapolis. Brooklyn Park is one of several local departments taking part in the security detail. Golden Valley, Plymouth, and Crystal are others. An estimated 94,000 visitors are expected to take part in the festivities in Minneapolis and all across the metro.